Crews had a very busy morning working to contain a house fire in McKeesport. As you can see, not much left. And this was actually the second time crews responded to this home. The first call coming yesterday afternoon around 4:30. Now, this morning's call came in around 3:30, and this was a rekindling from that fire yesterday. This is at a home on the 3000 block of Main Street in McKeesport. No one was home at the time of yesterday's fire, but we're told five dogs did die on the second floor. Now, it's unclear how the fire started, but it was an expansive fire. When we arrived on scene, we could see and smell the smoke about a mile away from the scene. Crews spending much of the morning working to contain the flames and then contain area hotspots as investigators wrapped up their investigation. Again, still no word on what caused that initial fire. You can see crews working on boarding up the home now. If we learn any new details, we of course will keep you updated. Reporting in McKeesport, Lily Coleman, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.